Jesus knew one that he was sent. Do you know that a lot of people today don't know that they are sent? A lot of people, a lot of God's children don't know that they are sent. When we think about sent words, we only think about gurus, prophets, pastors. But every man or woman in God's house, in God's world, is sent from God. So you need to find out for which he sent you into the world. You need to discover his assignment for you. And then Jesus said that my food, he said it here, my food is to do the will of him who sent me and to finish his work. Maybe God sent you into this world to feed the hungry. Maybe God sent you into this world to bring a certain solution to a certain problem. People are facing all kinds of problems today. People are facing issues with all kinds of diseases. There are killer diseases in this world. Maybe God sent you into this world to give the world a solution, the answer to certain problems. Maybe God sent you into this world to make it possible for people to be able to preach the gospel. Some people might be sent to preach the gospel. Some people might actually to be sent to make the atmosphere conducive for preaching the gospel. Maybe God sent you into this world to bring freedom, to bring liberty. There is an assignment. There's something God sent you into this world. And it is in that line, along that line, that you'll be able to measure your success. Jesus said to finish his work, to complete that assignment. So if you don't know what the assignment is, how will you be able to focus on it? How will you be able to be diligent and know this is my assignment? Because when you know that this is the assignment the Father sent you into this world to do, then you know what to focus on, and then everything else becomes a distraction. My assignment today from the Father is to deliver the Wi-Fi message to the world. That's my assignment. It's very simple. And I'm focused on it, and I'm not going to let nobody distract me from it. What is your assignment?